It's not exactly stand-up comedy, but the participants are doing their own improv. Coming up with stories based on pictures they see, like this circus scene. Organizers say the improvisational storytelling method helps adults with memory problems respond creatively to pictures, objects, songs, and other art. The program is called TIMESLIPS and is the brainchild of Anne Basting, a University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee theater professor who's written plays about older adults and created public art projects to benefit them. This September, Basting won a MacArthur Foundation Fellowship to expand the TIMESLIPS program, which already has certified facilitators in 41 states and 12 countries, including Japan, where Yoko Hayashi launched the program in August. She's had to adapt it to the Japanese culture. Naomi Hashimoto's family says she's particularly talkative after the sessions.
What I was impressed, if we keep it in our minds, one by one, I could be different, a different person from what I am now.
Some pilot tests in nursing homes suggest it could improve residents and staff attitudes. One geriatrics doctor says it's worth exploring different approaches. Creating connections, something that doesn't get lost in translation. Carrie Angelfinger, Associated Press.